First, multiply like this. 4 multiplied by 5 is 20. 2 multiplied by 10 is 20. Equal, therefore equal. Are they equivalent? Yes, because here is equal. Okay, finish.